Please, we are tired. Even you leave us to die in peace, or either tell the world the truth.
Guantanamo is being built on how to destroy a human being totally, how to damage him mentally, physically, spiritually. The first day I arrived there, I noticed something strange. That each one of us, we were there, that people are locked up in the cages, which is the X-ray camp. They are not allowed even to pray. They are not even allowed to call for prayer, and they are not allowed a lot of things. We are not allowed even to look at the guard. As soon you lift up your head, they tell you, look down. With a very harsh manner, they shout at you. And as soon they know the prayer is coming, they start turning the music on, you know, Born in the USA, Bruce Springsteen. So I start talking to the brothers next to me. I said, what's going on? He said, be quiet, you know, if they see you talking, you know. He said, you know, all these guys, they're gonna come inside and they're gonna take you and they're gonna beat you and all that. If every minute you struggle, and that's why it's not something, you know, a little thing happening. No, everything about our life is struggles. You're talking about 6x8, for God's sake. And it's 24/7. And then you got the steel bed. Everything is steel around you. Plus you have a lot of bumps on the front. So if you walk, you will hear the steel go boom, 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 boom. Which is noisy, which is irritate everybody, especially if you walk and somebody's sleeping. Once they put you in that box, you just feel like you are you feel like a rat. You feel like you are not a human being, you are a rat under experiment. Everything happened to us is a war crime in Guantanamo. Everything is happening right now is a war crime in Guantanamo. When you inflict a pain on people and you make them go crazy until they kill themselves, whom to blame? Whom to blame?